What do you think of hijabis who wear tights? Number one, if a sister, so this is for the people that, pound on women constantly and consistently, don't allow sisters to progress. Instead, they do exactly the opposite of what the Prophet ﷺ said. The Prophet ﷺ said, لا تعينوا الشيطان عليه. Don't support a person, shaitan, against them. If a person is wearing hijab that is not complete, that does not mean that you can say that they are not wearing hijab. That means they're wearing hijab, but there is a flaw in their hijab. You cannot say that it's as if you're not wearing hijab, you know, you are not muhajjaba. Okay? That's not appropriate to attack people to that extent, to beat them down. On the other hand, there is a hijab from the we know what the bounds of hijab are. We know what the Prophet ﷺ has legislated as hijab. We're not talking about a difference of opinion of covering the face or covering the hands or covering the feet here. What we know is that it represents modesty. It represents modesty. So it should be loose clothing that does not show the figure of the body. At the same time, it should not draw more attraction. Some hijabs actually are a tease. They're more of a tease than they are a covering. Don't do something that would contradict the purpose of the hijab. So wear hijab to fulfill its purpose, inshallah. And at the same time, progress. It's not always all in, all out. It's not always all in, all out. You know, sometimes I'll see a sister who will wear, you know, short shorts, you know, or a skirt. And she's saying, one day I want to be a hijabi. It's like, aspire by getting closer, inshallah ta'ala. Start wearing long skirts, start wearing baggy pants, loose pants, start wearing long sleeve and things of that sort. But certainly, so the extremities that we have here, and I apologize, Sheikh, I'm taking way too much time. The extremities that we have here is we have one group of people that's acting as if the hijab does not exist. Then you have another group of people that's judgmental against non-hijabis. And those are extremities. It's in the middle there. Yes, Allah will look at our insides, but these are manifestations of what is on the inside. These are mandatory actions, okay? So we have to try to act according to the command of Allah, but we've all got our own issues. Let's try to help our sisters, encourage them. One of the greatest things, my mother-in-law, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless her, what she used to do, they used to actually have parties for every sister that started to wear hijab to encourage them. It's not a bid'ah, it's okay. No one is saying that it's the sunnah to throw a big party. No, but just encourage each other. تَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى. Help each other in obedience and consciousness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Don't beat each other down and make them feel like garbage. Help each other to get there. But don't blur the standard at the same time.